Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hope we're doing great today. Happy Wednesday. We've got two matchups on this NBA slate today, so be sure to like and subscribe. Check out all my betting links in the description below. Turn on those notification bells, and yeah, we'll hop in it. Two playing games yesterday. Had two crazy games. We had the Lakers winning in overtime, and then we had Atlanta just beating up on Miami, which was a big surprise yesterday. And we will see what happens today. First matchup, we got the Chicago Bulls versus the Toronto Raptors. Toronto opening up as a 5.5-point home favorite with the over-under at 213.5. Bulls coming into this matchup 40-42. The Raptors 41-41. Bulls coming into this on a two-game winning streak. Toronto coming off a Milwaukee win. Don't see any major injuries here. Everyone's good to go. Chicago 7-3 against Toronto, 7-3 covering against Toronto here, and I think it's gonna be a battle here, and I'm really liking the Bulls plus the points here. And we saw yesterday both underdogs played very well. I mean, Minnesota had their chances to beat the Lakers yesterday. They played very good until the until overtime, but I think this is a sneaky good Bulls team, and they could definitely get the win here and get that cover at plus 5.5 here. And playing tournament, it's a tough game. It's just a one game, so I think I'm gonna take the Bulls plus 5.5 on the road. Then the second matchup, we got the Oklahoma City Thunder versus the New Orleans Pelicans. Pelicans opening up as a 5.5-point home favorite with the over-under at 227. OKC coming into this matchup 40-42. The Pelicans 42-40. Don't see any major injuries here. OKC coming into this on a two-game winning streak. Pelicans coming off a Minnesota loss. OKC 6-0 covering on the road against the Pelicans. 10-4 covering against the Pelicans. Tell you what, better watch out. Thunder are a very sneaky team here. They had a great season. 40 wins for this team is pretty good. And I think they are more than capable of beating the Pelicans here. And I think they're another fun underdog today. And I'm going to take a shot with the Thunder plus 5.5 on the road here. That's going to be it for the video. Good luck with your picks and parlays on Wednesday. Hope you guys all cash out, and I'll see you guys Thursday. Have a good one.